a 3 and a 16-inch carbon graphite rod, the swing beat module itself, and finally a magnet. When a club shaft, putter shaft, or body part hits this rod in a three-dimensional manner, i.e. upwards, downwards, or sideways, giving you an immediate audible feedback on whether you have correctly or incorrectly performed a swing, stroke, or body movement.